What's popping, guys? Today we're gonna beat Midradar with Oyasus deck, and he's playing Super Saiyan Hograder Cycle deck in top ladder. Sometimes I just play like Hograder with Earthquake, and like the version with Super Saiyan Hograder Cycle deck with the Ice Golem with the Musketeer, I don't play this very often because I don't really like it. Like, I know it's one of the best decks in Clash Royale, but I don't like it. So tell me in the comments with what YouTubers decks I should play next in mid ladder. So we're playing against Delimine. So let's just play Hograder here with an Ice Spirit and see what he has against this. I hope he doesn't have Mega Knight or something like that. Oh, he has P.E.K.K.A. So maybe he's playing P.E.K.K.A. Bridge Spam. Still, we're gonna do so much damage on the tower. Okay, maybe let's just do a Musketeer in the back because I don't think he has Fireball still. I'm not pretty sure. Okay, so let's just maybe kite this. Okay, he has Fireball, but we still kited this P.E.K.K.A. so well. And now maybe let's just log that princess because it's gonna be a positive elixir trade and we don't need that. Okay, let's just place those skeletons were not the greatest, and still he zapped my tower. I wanted to say that I didn't need the Ice Spirit there, but he's up my tower, so that means we got the positive elixir trade. I can't even comment the match at this point. But yes, like I said, he's playing P.E.K.K.A. Bridge Spam, so my Musketeer just destroyed that Benedict and also got one tower. Okay, we played very well this matchup. So let's just put a nice Golem in the back because we need to cycle to that Hograder at this point again. Okay, some skeletons, I need a nice Spirit and maybe can no. Okay, we're gonna get that Fireball value to destroy that witch. I don't know if the level 12 Fireball doesn't destroy the level 10 witch. Okay, so I'm not gonna log that because he has the princess. Okay, so let's just put a nice Golem. Oh, he has Fireball. Okay, that means we're gonna put the Musketeer here and he's gonna play P.E.K.K.A. No, he played Fisherman. Okay, my Musketeer is gonna destroy the Fisherman, and also the Musketeer is gonna do damage on that Electro Wizard. Okay, now we also destroyed the Electro Wizard. Let's just cycle back to another Hograder. A nice Golem here in the front and a Hograder. He's playing P.E.K.K.A. He played like P.E.K.K.A. now, but my Ice Golem is not gonna tank for that P.E.K.K.A. Still, three hits with the Hograder, very well. I waste elixir here, and let's just play a cannon, and now we should use this log and also get the log value there. We destroy the skeletons and the witch somehow. So now let's just play some skeletons here. Let's just play a nice Golem. Let's just do a Fireball. I wanted to do a Fireball. Okay, that was very bad thing, but we still destroy that. Now let's just do that. Let's just put a nice Golem, and I think I need two crowns there. He's laughing, man. Okay, much love to you, but we got the win in the first match of this battle with the 2.6 Hograder Cycle deck with Oyasus deck. Like, yeah. Good luck, my man, good luck. I always just play Hograder with Earthquake because, I don't know, you have more versatility with it or something like that, and you can win against a lot of other matchups, but like the Firecracker and the Earthquake just gives you the advantage somehow. Okay, so now let's just play like some skeletons here in the back. Is my Ice Golem gonna do something to that miner? Yes, the miner just connected to my Ice Golem, so now I'm gonna Fireball that Musketeer because I need to get somehow the value, and if he's going to play something, I'm gonna log this. Like, maybe now. No, I don't think I'm gonna do something. I think my tower is gonna destroy the Musketeer. Yes, that was very good from me, but he's still okay. I got a notification, that is not the greatest thing. And he is playing, wow, he's playing Balloon actually, so I'm gonna use an Ice Spirit. I hope the Ice Spirit goes to the Balloon. Yes, that was a very good thing. And now the Musketeer, hope that it destroys. Yes, it destroyed the Balloon, and that was very good thing. And a very good counter to my deck, to the 2.6 Hograder Cycle deck, is like Lava Loon and even the Balloon. The Balloon Air Troop is a very good counter, and we did almost three hits with that Hograder on the tower, and the Musketeer unfortunately didn't do a single hit on the tower still. Let's just cycle with some skeletons. I think I'm gonna put a Musketeer in the back at this point, and I don't think he has the miner now, but he's playing miner. I think he's a very good player because he's playing miner, like a lot of people play miner. But let's just get the value there, okay, from that Musketeer, and Chikibun, Chikibun, he played Barbarian Barrel. Okay, I don't know, why did I say Chikibun? What does that even mean? Okay, what's that even? Ooh, okay, okay, ooh, yep, now I need to log that. I didn't expect the minor at this point, but very well played. Man, well played. They just put a Hog Rider and an Ice Spirit here. Maybe the Ice Spirit, it's good because we destroyed those skeletons. Okay, let's just put that, let's just log this, let's just put an Ice Spirit here. I hope the balloon dies. Yes, that was very, very good played. Okay, Ice Golem in the front. Okay, that was very good played. And now he's played that. I'm gonna just fireball the skeletons and the musketeer at the same time. And the Hog Rider, I hope, gets one hit. No, the Hog Rider didn't get one hit. That was very bad. But still, let's just play another musketeer here. I'm gonna log that. And I'm gonna need the Ice Spirit because the balloon, I don't need the death damage from that bomb. Okay, let's just put a Hog Rider. Like, I need to fireball the bomb tower, and I hope he doesn't have, he has enough elixir for the bomb tower. Okay, I think I'm gonna just fireball cycle him at this point. One hit with the Hog Rider, no. One hit with the musketeer, wow. Well, that was good. That was very good. Okay, so let's just put some skeletons. I think I'm gonna need to fireball this because I should have waited for the musketeer. Okay, the mine does so much damage. Let's just put an Ice Golem here. I need an Ice Spirit. Maybe let's just... I think he's back to another bomb tower, so it's not that a great thing, but okay, let's just fireball that again. Okay, this miner is so problematic because it does so much damage. Okay, the musketeer, okay, 600 damage on my tower, 600 damage on my tower. I think I need a Hog Rider here, and I'm gonna fireball that again. I don't have elixir. Whoa, man, why didn't you play the bomb tower? 65 HP, and the Hog Rider got the win. I wanted to log that, but still a very good play against a guy who had like the same level as the cards like me, but still I think he had more experience with his deck versus me. Still, let's just do another battle to see what we can do. I think I'm still recording. Okay, so we're playing against Reyna. Just play Hog Rider here, and let's just see what he has against. Wow. Okay. That log was so bad. Okay. That was such a bad log, to be honest. Okay, let's just see what he has against Ice Golem with the Musketeer. Like, we started this game. Okay, notification from TikTok because I also posted there some Clash Royale content. Let's just destroy this Electro Giant, Electro Wizard. That's not an Electro Giant, and he even did one hit. That was not the best thing. Maybe let's just do a Hog Rider with an Ice Spirit to see what he has. 1400 damage, okay, let's just do that. Let's just play some skeletons here. I should have played the skeletons. Oh, okay, we played the skeletons very, very good. We played the skeletons. Okay, let's just log this because it's gonna do so much damage on me. Now, he played Princess and I don't have... Okay, mirrored Princess, like I wasn't expecting that. So let's just play maybe a Hog Rider. I don't think he has elixir. Okay, he has elixir for a cannon. Still, my musketeer is gonna destroy that somehow. And my Ice Spirit is gonna do like a little stun on the Princess tower, and we're gonna get his tower because that was a mistake. Let's be honest, Mirror Princess was a mistake. Am I right? Okay, so now let's just do some skeletons here because we're gonna destroy. Oops. Yeah, guys, you didn't see that, okay? Guys, you didn't see that. I didn't know that the bandit is still gonna do some damage on the tower. He's playing Giant Skeleton. Okay. He doesn't have a cannon on his hands at this moment. My musketeer is gonna do some damage. He destroyed that electro. Okay, that value there because of that log was so good. Was actually so good. Let's just play a Nice Golem here and a... Ooh, man, are you actually playing that? Okay, Okay, we defended that very, very well. Let's just play another Hog Rider and some skeleton. Ooh, okay, you're playing also Hog Rider at this point. Let's just put an Ice Golem. Maybe not the best Ice Golem in my history of playing Clash Royale, but still, we're gonna defend from this. The Hog Rider did one hit. I'm so mad about this. Let's just play a cannon here, and we need to defend from another 10 seconds. Like, we started the match so bad. But we got the dub at the end because we actually know how to play 2.6 Hog Rider cycle deck better than this guy Reyna, okay? So he's also a level 13 player, so let's just BM a little bit. Like, that is... I know I'm toxic. I know I'm a little bit toxic. I think this was the video. I am sorry if my commentary was not the greatest, but if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I was Danon, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!